Hello guys, Jim Ruthless here, what's up? In this video I'm going to take you out on a hunting trip of mine. I'm going to show you the best location for hunting and the best way to make money in the game really. Because hunting is the most effective way to make money. You don't make that much of the gold bars, but when it comes to cash, hunting is the best way. And you need the bolt action rifle and the varmint rifle for the best results. You see, I got a 3-star alligator skin here, but I will dump it because you don't get so much money for alligator skins. So let's head up north. We can check the map. The area here are north of Saint Denis, especially here around the coast and up here, are the greatest spots. There are some good places here around the Kamasa River as well, but I prefer being around this area. And let's see how much money we can make on one hunting trip. Two birds here. One eastern turkey vulture. They are decent, but not your primary targets. Ah, the other bird despawned, I think. I don't care so much about western ravens, they're pretty useless. They are all over the map, so they are the most common bird in the game, I think, but you don't get that much money from them, so I don't even bother with those. Let's see. I like shooting ducks, not because they give a lot of money, but they give animal fat, which is good when you're crafting. See, this place is great for birds. They often spawn on this beach. I'm right here on the map. Sandhill crane and whooping crane, they are pretty good to shoot. It's not the best birds in the game, but definitely worth plucking. Sometimes when they fly over the water you can't pick them up, so make sure you shoot the birds when they're flying over land, if you can. A little fish. There we go. A 2-star lake sturgeon. It's decent. I put it on the back of my horse. Maybe we'll find something better along the way. I usually only put the best stuff on my horse, so I get a few extra dollars. But let's put this one up here, for now, at least. Sometimes there are a few birds behind the bushes here. Yeah, I got lucky. I use the bolt rifle for big animals and the varmint for small. You need to remember that if you're new to the game. Let's pluck this one. Pelicans are real good. You always need to pluck their feathers. Alligators are decent. They give you a lot of meat, which is good. Turkeys always run in groups like this. Let's pluck some turkeys. They don't give you that much of money, but they are easy to shoot because they can't really fly, so. A lot of birds at once. Ah, he got away this one, I think. Ah, I can't reach him. Sandhill cranes again. Always worth plucking. Owls have good feathers, but I leave the carcass. We can find something better along the way. I skip those small birds. Blue heron. Herons are great. You always need to skin them. Or if they have 3 stars, you should put them on your horse and leave the feathers on. I'll show you why later. Some pigs up ahead here. Wild boars, I think. Two shots, 2 kills, that's good. Most things are worth shooting and putting up on your horse or in your satchel, but maybe not all of the animals. Let's go back to this area around here. This is my favorite area. Look at what we got here. 2-star whitetail buck. These are excellent. I wish it was a 3-star, but you can't get everything you want. We'll take this one and replace the fish that we had on there. The whitetail buck is the white-tailed buck is the best animal you can find here. When it's 3-star, it's $10, so you really want to aim correctly when you see these guys. You should aim for the neck, the spine, or the head, preferably, to keep it a 3-star animal. Opossums are decent, but let's skin him anyway. You often find small alligators on this beach. two stars both. Sometimes these flee into the water, so you have to shoot the three star alligator first, but there are only two stars here, so it's the same. Let's shoot this one first. Ah, he didn't flee, that's good. Now we can... Perfect. Bats are useless really, but I'll take this one anyway. Sorry, Batman. A lot of herons, that's great. I love herons. The spoonbills and the herons are the two best birds in game, so... You see, I found a three-star great blue heron here. I'll put this one on the horse without skinning it, so it still has its feathers. Another one. Let's do the same then. Every time I find a three-star great blue heron, I put him up on the horse. Because when you don't skin them, you can go to the butcher and sell 10 feathers and then skin them afterwards. And you get 3 more feathers per bird. So 6 more feathers if you do it the right way. Because you can only carry 10 feathers in your satchel at once, so... Let's skin this one and see how many feathers we got. Crafting feathers, you see. Heron plumes, we got 10 of these. So we can't carry anymore. So it was perfect that we put two 3-star herons on our horse. And it doesn't matter if it's the tricolor or if it's the great blue. It's all the same anyhow. I hope this guy is friendly. He's real close. That's always scary when someone is close. When you're out hunting. Let's go to another place. We can go up north again. More wild boars. The yellow gold. Ah, here's my camp. I don't need anything right now. You can refill bullets in camp if you have ordered them, so... Ah, pelicans. I love pelicans.
Here we go. You get a lot of money for the pelican feathers. Ah, this one left. I made a mistake there. I should have checked how many stars it had. And now I ruined this one because I shot him in the back instead of the head. But that's life. Shit happens. I think we got all we need right now, so I'm planning to head back to the butcher in Saint Denis. Sometimes when I'm here hunting, I go and sell in roads instead, because sometimes there are unfriendly griefers waiting for you in Saint Denis, so it's safer to go to roads. But as you can see, I'm practically alone here, just one guy minding his own business. So let's head back to Saint Denis. Ravens, they are target practice. Let's see what we got here. Two herons. But I can't. Ah, we can't pick him up. We got two on the. So we just have to leave them, I think. That's bad. You could carry them into town, but that takes forever, so I guess I just skin them and take the bird meat. This is a real waste. he's at the butcher. That's not a good omen, but he's talking to the butcher right now, so I guess I can sneak in if I do it quick. Ah, it's cool. Let's see. $4,135 is what I got on me. And let's see how much money I get. I've been out hunting for approximately 30 minutes in real time. So you see, exotic bird meat don't give you that much. Duck feathers, pretty useless too. The same goes for the bat. Buck antlers, that's decent, I think. Pelican feathers. These are great. You see, I get $12 for 10 of these. Turkey feathers, they are decent, I think. Gamey bird meat is crap, more or less. Scent glands as well. Loon feathers are good, but I only got two of these. Whooping crane feather, also good. $12 for 10, so that's great. Big game meat is the best meat you can own, so if you don't want to sell it, it's good to keep it for yourself. But I'll sell it this time. Vulture feathers, also good. Heron plumes, my favorite, $15 for 10. That's amazing. Flight feathers are useless. And you always get flight feathers no matter what bird you pluck.
And we'll sell the pork loin as well. Perfect muskrat pelt. They are pretty decent, actually. You don't think that a muskrat is valuable, but they are in this game. Plump bird meat is pretty useless. I usually keep animal fat, but let's sell it this time. Stringy meat is crap. Boar tusk are crap. Alligator tooths are crap. Owl feathers are real nice. 13 and 54. 9 of them. So $15 for 10. That's real good. As you can see, we made a lot of money. In the beginning I had 4,135. And now we have 4,247. So we made about $107 on half an hour's hunting trip. That's great, really. And that's... oh! We can't forget about these guys. Let's remove the birds so we can skin them and get a few more dollars out of this hunting trip. We waited and sold first so we can skin these guys and get even more feathers. And if you do it like this, you can carry 16 feathers instead of just 10. So you have to be smart. And let's skin this one. So let's sell these items as well. And you see, we got a lot of new items here. $6 for the buck carcass. And more gamey bird meat. We earned additional $9 from putting these birds on the horse. And another dollar there. Sometimes these pelts are hard to sell. I don't know why. Some type of bug. And now we got 4,274. So we earned $139 on one hunting trip. That took me 30 minutes. So this is really the best way to make money. Well, that's everything from this video. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.